We are opening a really new era in CT scan technology.
This really makes you proud to be part of it.
And it's ready for production. These crystals are very important because this is the new generation of CT technology, the benefits of which we are seeing not only in the device production level, but also in the clinical test. The core differences between sintering or UFC technology and photon-counting semiconductor technology is that we are seeing even more with our CT scans and images, which creating clinical use case, with also it's opening a door for new diagnostic analysis.
So at the moment, we're standing in the lab where we are growing the cadmium telluride crystals, and we are preparing here everything in order to set up the very big mass production in the new building for the cadmium telluride crystal growth. And not only the crystal growth, but also all the further steps which are needed for the manufacturing of the cadmium telluride sensor to detect the X-rays with the new quantum technology.
Not a single day here is boring, because every day we have new challenges, we have new problems, we have new issues to solve, because those equipments which we are having here in Crystal Center is existing nowhere in the world. Everything is custom, and since it's custom, we should deal with machine malfunction, with process inconsistency by ourselves. So, and we are really building up from the scratch here the crystal growth technology at Siemens Healthineers.
The process chain in order to get a very good cadmium telluride crystal is very long. It's very complicated. It's a lot of processes we have to take care of before we even start the crystal growth. So the problem is to really make every step as perfect as possible, just in order to get out a really good crystal in the end. If we want to scale up, we have to take care that we are able to make everything perfectly fine of all those many steps, but also in the mass production.
We learned a lot. It's not a surprise. We learned that we should be consistent, precise, and focus on process reproducibility. So for the crystal growth, the main challenge is, of course, reproducibility, because it's very hard to grow the two crystal alike. It's a really challenge, but our main goal is to scale it up in production line. Most of the equipment here are custom. So to have a consistent and reproducible process and a very strong team of professionals behind it, it's our main goal and challenge at the same time.
The nicest thing is when after a long time of crystal growth, we get out a very nice crystal and look at it. For most people, it looks boring, but for us, it's the greatest thing to get it out.